Hello, 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 everybody, to another FM Signals Info Show Video Edition. My name is Dilda Megalic from Good Old Germany, and welcome back to our technical analysis news update. Today it's Wednesday, the 14th November 2012. It's meanwhile 15:15 Central European Time, and here the Australian dollar, Japanese yen, 50 minutes before the Wall Street opening. It's trading by around about 83.51 right here right now. You see, I still don't got all templates on my server. However, I try to give you a technical analysis so fast and accurately like I can, and uploading on YouTube. Perhaps you can use it. Australian dollar, Japanese yen. We see here this upside in Australian dollar also, even like in the US dollar, Japanese yen. But here in the Australian dollar, I don't see the US dollar so strong in these days, so I would try to short here, I would try to short this cross rate. Why here? Look at this technical analysis. Here we see at first here this upside trend, if you want, and much more interesting in my opinion here, this line. So, give me the right. Yes, here. So here perhaps a little bit bigger. Here the blue and the sky blue line. So, and what's also interesting here, this upside trend this morning. So, and I don't think that this up move should be so strong, even like in US dollar, Japanese yen, where we also saw this morning this move. And interesting is also here, we saw this scenario last week also here on the buff side. Last week here on the buff side and here also on both sides. Here on the downside, or on both sides if you want, and even here on the downside. And my calculation, speculation or exception is that we see this here. Here also. And we find ourselves perhaps tonight after Wall Street session, or then in Asia session here on the downside. So that's my calculation and speculation. Stop I would make if you have a long brief lately here, of course, 50 pips. So, or wherever you want here. So, cause it's a very speculative trading capability right here now, wherever you want here between. So, at least here above. Okay, guys, analyze the stuff again. It's still yours. Thank you for spending your time watching my video. Tonight or tomorrow, I will surely be ready with my server and new web hosting. So I will give you much more accurately technical analysis news updates. However, thanks for spending your time watching my video. Have a great morning, day and night, wherever and whenever you're watching my FM Signals Info Show. Bye-bye, guys. Talking to you tomorrow. Well, Wall Street session. And tonight, after Wall Street session, I will give you also a scenario news update or capital markets news update. However, we will see. Thanks. I'm out and out. Bye-bye.